Machinists make things. They mount steel billets, brass rods, and other metal stock onto lathes, drill presses, and milling machines, and use their skills and tools to shape them into a part that will be used in some other machine. Some machinists produce large quantities of a single part, but most produce small numbers of one-of-a-kind components. Every job is unique, requiring the machinist to draw on his or her knowledge of different metals and how they behave when shaped. The ability to precisely follow blueprints or other written specifications is an essential skill in this job. Computers allow machinists to be more productive, so an ability to work with both hardware and software is important. But computers will never replace machinists. No computer can match the skill, the knowledge, and the eye of an experienced machinist. After all, when you need only a few copies of a part, it is far cheaper to hire an experienced machinist than it is to pay a computer expert to write the necessary program.